Something we wanted to do with Mr. Mike Boko, but he was unable to continue with his attendance. He's got problems with his body. So we can do it. Case of sonic attack on your district. Follow these rules. If you're making love, it is imperative to bring all bodies to the orgasm simultaneously. Do not waste time blocking your ears. Do not waste time finding a scene self-proof shelter. Try to get as far away from the sonic force as possible. Do not panic. Do not panic. It's your wheels is what they are for. Do not attempt to use your own limbs. All babies can be placed in a special room.
Do not panic!
Impossible and shelters. No wheels are available. Not organic limbs should be employed wherever practical. Remember, in the case of science, survival means every man for himself. Statistically, more people survive if they think only of themselves. Do not attempt to rescue friends, relatives, loved ones. You have only a few seconds to escape. Use those seconds sensibly, or you will inevitably die. Think only of yourself. Think only of yourself. Think only of yourself. These are the first signs of sight attack. You may notice small objects such as ornaments oscillating. Maybe you are breaking into the whole. You may feel dizzy, you may feel the need to vomit, you may be naked and paralyzed, you may have difficulty moving, you need to breathe more rapidly, some interference of hysterical shouting, or even laughter. Destruction! You're only putting us in flight. You're less than 10 years old. Remain on the shelter. Use your control. And remember, you can't help no one else. Do not panic. Do not panic. Think only of yourself. Think only of yourself. Only of yourself. Only of yourself. Only of yourself.